Good afternoon. I thought I'd give you an update about I had a interview discussion with Investor Place this morning. Not legal advice. Like, subscribe, please share also. So they contacted me. They had contacted me about 90 days ago. The writer, I think his name is Mr. O'Brien. I think that's the correct pronunciation. When this began early on, they contacted me and then I didn't hear anything further, so I was a little bit skeptical. I'd also heard some negative comments from various people about them. So when I went, when I engaged with them today, it was with that in mind. It was in essence, like a Zoom type meeting. Lasted 45 minutes, as I said. I got to basically lay out the story that's reflected in my papers that were filed, along with I got to opine about how I thought about the defects in the regulatory system and the fact that FINRA apparently believes that acknowledging that they're incompetent is a good thing, especially when they don't give solutions and don't take responsibility. I spoke about the issue of the shorts, that the sale on the 8th, and I think this was a pretty compelling discussion, that the sale on the 8th would not make sense, the shorting on the 8th, excuse me, would not make sense absent the fact that somebody knew the fix was in. I think that went over clearly. We did discuss everything that was post the FAQ, the 100X issue, the admission of the short shares, all those issues. And when I was asked specifically about the documents, because they asked me about the specific documents, I nicely indicated that anything that is in the public record is fair game. I went through the fact that I've tried to get discovery from them, from the FINRA, Fidelity, etc. I went through the means I went to get discovery, and that they've stonewalled. But as soon as they are willing to play fair, I'm happy to provide them whatever discovery, and that's what I'm seeking in terms of discovery. So we went through those exhibits, but I indicated, if I haven't produced them to this point in time, I'm not going to until the other side acts in a fair way, which I think they was understood. At the end, I indicated to both the writer and the editor. So the editor was there also. Sarah Smith is the editor. And so we went through this entire discussion. At the end, I said, I came here despite the fact that I've been told that you represent the shorts, and many people believe that you won't give us a fair shake, and that you're unfair, and that you're controlled by the capital, in effect. And she came on and nicely, but responded that that's not their position, etc. Not surprising response, but that was to be. I told them that I would go on this afternoon and briefly summarize the experience. I thought they, at least in terms of the interview itself, it was fair. I probably spoke most of the time, did not deviate really from the script or the issues that were public. I said I'd make myself available for any follow-up questions. I said ultimately, that beyond everybody that's been harmed, and we went through that too, I indicated, that there were a lot of small people that have been hurt. And that's what I found very motivating. But besides that, I indicated that, we'll pursue it, the communities together, notwithstanding whatever my concerns were about meeting with you. I said to them openly, I thought they, at least in terms of the meeting, that they treated me fairly. They let me say what I wanted. I didn't say anything beyond the four corners. And I, like I said, I indicated I would go forward. I'd summarize it for the community, which they're aware of. It was recorded by them and recorded by me, so I have no interest in disclosed in the recording unless I hear something that was not discussed. But I think there was a compelling case that was made. We'll see if an article supporting that is done. And as I said, I wanted to give you a quick summary. I felt very comfortable that nothing was said that would harm our position. And in fact, I think he seemed to get a understanding, or at least a greater understanding, of what was going on. Was interested in congressional involvement, which I also implied along the lines. So we shall see where it goes, but I wanted you to be updated and get at least an understanding of what occurred, and we'll go from there. I'm going to be putting out another video, I don't know if today or tomorrow, with regard to arbitration and arbitration before a financial institution, because that may be something that's relevant to us all. And I'm going to go through it so you kind of understand the process. Anyway, be well. Hope this is a update, provides you helpful information. Take care, share, subscribe, be well, take care of yourselves.